We are in the battle for the soul of this nation.
It was months of deliberation and speculation, but some Fil-Am politicians said it's understandable why former Vice President Joe Biden waited to announce his candidacy for the highest political office. Fil-Am Joshua Price, an election commissioner with the Pulaski County in Arkansas, ran for a state congressional seat last year.
I think he wanted to see who all else was going to throw their name in the ring, so to speak. I know that when I ran for office, that's something that myself and some of my other colleagues who were also running, they did the same thing. And you know, they kind of waited to see who all is running and whether it was appropriate to put their name out there, if it was something that they felt like they wanted to do.
Bergenfield, New Jersey Councilman Arvin Amatorio had the same experience recently before announcing his mayoral candidacy.
The task of organizing, you know, getting volunteers, raising money especially, is very tough. So it's not easy to run. So I would sympathize with him if he tested first the water whether he would run or not.
3 years ago, Biden, who just lost his oldest son, Beau Biden, declined calls for him to run for president. But in 2017, President Trump's response to the racially charged violence in Charlottesville, Virginia, which left a woman dead, was the defining moment, Biden said, for his decision to run. In a recent Morning Consult political poll conducted between April 19 to 21st, voters found Biden leading the president by 8 percentage points in a hypothetical race, 42% to 34%. According to the poll, 76-year-old Biden is also leading among fellow Democrats. But with a diverse, crowded field of Democratic candidates, Price said Biden is facing a tougher fight.
Obviously, he has a lot of experience, but I think his difficulty is going to be reaching out to minority groups and also to the younger generation. Because, you know, someone in their early 20s, college students, etc., millennials, they're going to, I don't know that they would find, a 70-plus-year-old man attractive as a president.
Amatorio, meanwhile, thinks Biden should do well being a seasoned politician, as long as his campaign makes sure to get the vote out.
If you ask people, you have overwhelming support. But if you look at the result of the elections, 30% voted, 40% voted.
Biden said he told former President Barack Obama, whose campaigns brought record number of voters out, not to endorse him.
I asked President Obama not to endorse, and he doesn't want to. Whoever wins this nomination should win it on their own merits.
Meanwhile, Biden is scheduled to hold an event in Pittsburgh on Monday, and then will head to Philadelphia in the next 2 weeks for a major rally. Lena Amadeus Thornhill, ABS-CBN News, Bergenfield, New Jersey.
We weren't ready on day one. I've never met one that's ever been ready on day one.